Okay, Lucy, where'd you go? You behind me again? Yes. Mole rats, there's the scrapyard. I can see it. But we gotta get rid of the mole rat first. I'm just dreading we're actually reaching the point in the game where we might run into a yabwai at some point. And that's no fun. In the head.
I'm glad that's over.
Me too. I don't like being attacked by things. We didn't like wander past one, did we? Okay. Automatic weapon. Alright, where's the encounter? Isn't it right back here somewhere? That's what I was thinking, is that the encounter's right back there. What I can't remember... Oh yeah, there's also a raider shack and all sorts of stuff to loot right over there, too. We want to get this encounter out of the way. That's minefield, right there. Okay, is Lucy caught up yet? No. Alright, yeah, back here. Shotguns. Dog meat! What's the matter, boy? I know how you feel. I lost my dad. Want to come with me? Okay, loot. Roving trader outfit. Vodka. 10mm round. See, dog meat took care of himself pretty well. Oh, good. Okay. First, can't do anything with that, but I can do that. That'll help a lot. Oh, missed one. Oh, just a knife. Not what I meant to do. Okay. Alright. We've got that. Need to save it. Put this in a new save. I don't know if this is going to work. World map. Back to Megaton. We've got some stuff we can buy for dog meat, actually. Alright, we've got... Really? We got both of them? I mean, that's... I don't need both of them. I wasn't actually intending to get dog meat, but if I'm going to go through the scrapyard anyway, that encounter triggers automatically. Okay. Dog meat. Good boy, dog meat. This is your home. Remember, home is here. Stay here, boy. Okay. He will wander.
Something you need?
Okay, let's check your equipment right quick. Okay, you don't need that. Your cruiser outfit's fine. Did I ever pick up wine? Aid. I did. Give her some wine. Wait, I can't remember if that works. Vodka. There we go.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, that's very cheesy. Having improved your friendship with Lucy, she now trusts you enough to allow you to use your medical skills on her. Whenever she is hurt, you may heal her via dialogue to full health at the cost of a stim pack.
Come back to the skip.
And then, yes, I know. It also updated cooking pot and pan so she can start using her cooking skills. Okay, I need to keep an eye out for a pot and a pan.
Very vampire lair, have we?
Make stuff that you can sell, basically. Need to deposit.
Hello, this world sucks.
Okay. Weapons. Drop that. We've got 3 baseball bats now. We don't need all of these. Dump 3 of them. We'll sort all this once we get more stuff to... Hang on to that. Hang on to those. Drop the minigun. Drop the nail board. Drop the sawed off. Armors, okay. Hey, need to sell the Meyer Alert meat. Drop the Nuka-Cola. Sell that. Okay, I can dump that now. Dump that. Dump that. Dump that. Did I already give her surgical tubing? I honestly can't remember now. And check. Every now and then you've got something that'll show up here that won't show up anywhere else. But I think we're okay. Okay. New save. What time is it? 7:45. Wait a second, Lucy. Alright.
Something you need?
Let's talk about home. Go home and rest. Sleep. Hello. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6. Because it'll be light and we can head back. Now we'll head back to the scrapyard. And we've got... Okay, Lucy, you want to come with me again? Let's get going. Save. World map. Back to the scrapyard. Now, we're not going to do the violin anytime soon. Okay, we've got various loot around here. Requires key. D. Scrap metal, paperweight.
Those raiders strapped me with explosives. You've got to help me.
Oh my. Oh. I'm very sorry about that. Wow. I've never... I've never run into that. I didn't even know that was a thing. See if it triggers again. I hope it doesn't. Because my explosives are certainly not good enough for that. Scrap metal. Missed a scrap metal last time. Oh, my foot's cramping. No, leg's cramping, not foot. Okay, what do we have? Just need to search this whole place, I guess. Came in through that way earlier. Some of this stuff looks familiar. The gate. Is there anything in the old bus? No. Okay. That's irradiated. Yeah, this is where we came in. Nothing there. But I mean, this is the kind of stuff we're looking for, is just shelves stacked up on things, busted open vehicles that you can actually wander into. We do need to get up on that at some point. It's actually easy to do. I don't remember where you do it, but it's easy. There's one that you can get up on. Another shelf. Did Lucy get stuck again? Okay, we've been there. Okay, there's the encounter we had earlier. There's the shack where we came in. Done all of that. If I can make that as a jump. Nope. Hope Lucy doesn't get lost again. Nothing there. Okay, is this where we had? Yeah, this is the encounter. Okay, search scavenger. Pretty sure we checked all of these. There's the Chinese pistol. So look, there's a cache. I thought that was pretty close to this, but I could be wrong. Watch out, Lucy. You're actually making things a little difficult. Okay, does that... No, that doesn't do anything. Okay, back into this corner. And around. Nothing, nothing, nothing. There's minefield. We'll be doing that in a moment. Empty. Getting a big nothing here, and I know there's several things we can get. Another path through. Nothing. So I'm thinking the key to that shack is in some kind of little cache laying around here somewhere. It's like a chest kind of stuck in between a few things. Okay, now this is the area that we came in at, not where we were earlier. We've actually done most of this area now. I'm starting to think that I've completely forgotten where everything was. That's what I keep doing. Okay, we're back to here. Of course, I also think I've got some conflicting memories popping in from Fallout New Vegas when I played it. Okay. I don't think I can get there. What the? That hurt a lot. Talon Company. Getting hurt. Stim pack. Oh, didn't need to do that. Stim packs. Yeah, gonna get a lot of stuff out of it. There's no doubt about that, but not that. Get that. Combine all of this. Cap, hunting rifle. No, that one. Ooh, laser pistol. Pulse mine, worth a lot. Mire lurk. Peril. Talon combat armor. Did I get that up high enough? Yep. Weapons. Where's my Chinese assault rifle? Where's my other Chinese assault rifle? Hunting rifle. Need to get...
Hey there.
Okay. Let's trade
equipment.
What
do you need?
You don't need... that. You can have that, though. Okay. Need your laser pistol. You're almost out of energy cells again. Give you all of mine. Items, weapons, apparel. Let's give you some combat armor. Can't. No. It's better than what you got. I don't really want to give it to you, though. just your laser pistol. And get your laser pistol up a bit more.
What do you need?
Weapons, give you your laser pistol back. There we go. Cannot. I said every time you go by this area is apparently a random event triggering. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Okay, oh, there's something over here. Shelf. Alright, I'm gonna have to look up where everything is on here. Dog meat. There it is. I don't, okay, we can't do that yet. Okay, let's find out where it is. Stairs of a destroyed bus near a red boxcar is the box we're looking for. Red boxcar, no destroyed bus. Let's find the next red boxcar, because there's a bunch of them. Okay. Another red boxcar. Destroyed bus. No, it's destroyed metro, not a destroyed bus. Destroyed plane. This is back in the random encounter area again. Okay, red box car, no destroyed bus. That's what we're looking for, is the conjunction of a red box car and a destroyed bus. There's a red box car and a destroyed bus. Which means chances are I went right by it. Right back here? Nope. Nothing. There's a loot box. Supposed to be a loot box. Where a red box car and a destroyed bus happen near each other. Another red box car, another destroyed bus. I'm going to have to find even better instructions because I'm... Wait. Nope. More destroyed buses, but not red boxcars. Anyway, we can't actually do anything about it at this point. You have to have a key. And you only get the key through a random encounter. Thank you. And I'm not going anywhere with this, clearly. I'm finding tons of red box cars. I found several in conjunction with the bus. I'm going to have to look up exactly where it is on the map. I'm completely missing it. Anyway, we can't even get into it right now. Okay, I'm going to stop for a little while and eat.